Chapter 9, Tales and Revelations. Amicia, Hugo and Arno land on the island of Cuna in the midst of annual celebrations. During the Count's speech, Arno tried to get Hugo to call the rats and kill the Lord, his sworn enemy. Amicia discovered that Arno saved her on the continent in exchange for Hugo's help killing the Count with his rats. Alright, let's continue.
These clothes feel so nice.
Yes.
New costume.
Hey, come here, sleepyhead. Come
what?
On, it's just the sun. Look, it's worth it.
Vampire Hugo.
Whoa! It's... well, it's...
like a dream?
Yes, exactly like my dream.
Quickly, let's eat something and get going. Come on.
All right.
Woohoo! It's beautiful. Can we go play?
Hey, we're here to know why you dreamt about this place, right?
Yes. Let's go.
You forgot your purpose. Let's go.
What perfect weather for exploration.
Yes! Island explorers!
Let's find the exit first. Look at that!
It's so big!
Now I'm counting on you, alright? If you see anything...
Yes! I'll keep my eyes piled!
Peeled? We say keep my eyes peeled.
Oh! That's horrible!
It's... yes, it's horrible.
There's been...
this place truly is something.
It's so big. I would get lost.
I could get used to it.
Would you be a countess?
Oh, no. Too many responsibilities.
Good day to you.
Good day.
Thank you.
It's gonna be a hot day.
Oh, you're right about that. I can't imagine having to wear that.
Is that the way out?
It's gonna be rough.
I suppose. Let's ask this guard.
Yes. I heard about that.
Hello. Can we go outside?
Sure. Enjoy the brighter days.
Slept well?
Sophia, hi! Nice to see you!
How did you know?
Where you'd be? That's my life, sweetheart. Wake up early, observe, listen, and make the best of it. That's how I discovered Arno was in jail.
Yes. That bastard. He betrayed us. And worse, he used Hugo.
What kind of use could he make of such a tiny creature? Or are you more useful than you look like, little one?
I'm not joking, Sophia. Arno may be your friend, but he almost got us killed.
So you spent the night celebrating his capture with the Count of Provence and his wife?
No, I don't care about them. I kneel to no lord, Sophia. No count, no king, no one. I only care about him.
All right. I hit a nerve there. I was teasing you. I just like to know who my friends really are. And I like what I hear. Come. Let's take a walk.
Yes!
All right, move.
I took some time to wander around this morning. Do you know where you're going yet?
Not yet, no.
Take your time. Weather's just fine. People are partying. Even the guards are quite nice.
This is why we're not in jail already.
Oh, bird!
You're right. Is it the one from your dream?
Almost. It's funny. It looks like it's looking at something.
Oh, a true giant. Already?
Well, let's see what he sees.
So a dream and a bird.
Huh. Hugo's been dreaming about this place a lot since before we came here.
And it's there! It was looking at another bird!
You're right!
So what's this one looking at?
Only one way to find out.
Everything's so different from Guyen. Even the smells.
Yes, it smells hot.
It's never hot in Guyen.
Not in the same way.
I trust you.
So what's here, have?
Look at this beauty. It must be so old.
How old?
An olive tree. Thousands of years, I'd say.
Really? It's all twisted. Is it sick?
On the contrary. It's strong. It adapted. She's right. It's been shaped by time. It's seen so many things.
It has scars, too. I love it.
Then tell it. It will listen.
I love you.
And I'm sure it loves you, too. Let's go?
Yes.
Move. Move. Anything here? Okay, we got something here. So the bird's here.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello.
Have you seen that sky?
Yes. Couldn't hope for brighter day.
Open them.
Just hope they won't get any hotter.
No. They'll be just perfect.
Thank the child.
Is that the tent it's looking at?
I'm not sure a centuries old bird is interested in a tent.
How about we just go have a look?
Yes!
Are you going to the fertility site?
With my wife, yes. Maybe this year will be the one for us.
You ready?
Just about.
I don't want to miss the ceremony.
Hey there.
Hello. We're just looking at that sculpture.
Well, don't let me stop you.
I can't see the next one.
It must be hidden behind that small hill.
Onward!
This is all nice, but wouldn't the church consider it utter heresy?
Yes. You have to be a count to take that kind of risk.
This island is pretty remote. I guess that helps.
And there's no eye gold can't close.
One more!
Say, that's a large family of birds.
Let's find another one!
Imagine if it led to a real nest.
No, it's something meaningful. It has to be.
I'm sure it is.
Back to hunting birds.
Windmills! Can we go and look inside?
Why not? Let's try.
Tell me, why
what's
this fascination with windmills?
It's probably
they
a threat.
Like giants!
To stop the windmill.
Funny turning shield swords!
Boy, I just see bloody wheat grinders.
I know, Sophia. I know. Take care of it, Hugo.
Uh-huh.
Anything here? Nothing.
Maybe it will start the windmill.
Just move.
Typical in Provence and its surroundings.
What is it?
Some symbolic passageway?
The question is, to where? Or what?
It looks magic.
Intriguing.
A magic hole!
I say this letter is an invitation.
That's old.
Feels like the place was used not so long ago.
It looks like a goblin's home.
You're the only goblin here.
Then you're a witch.
How did you know? Is the greatest drawing I've ever seen.
I like it.
That's a bit strange, but well, let's go back, I guess.
Nothing's here.
So many flowers. Maybe that Child of Embers actually has some power over this island.
I would love to make flowers grow like that.
I would love to make gold grow like that.
Gold doesn't smell good.
All right, you won.
Yes, thank you.
But gold can buy a lot of things flower can't.
They're like tiny boat sails. They take the wind and off they go.
Whoa, you catch one.
No, not even you.
I want one.
Hey, you're good. I should hire you.
Wasn't like this before.
It's fine. I wasn't born a smuggling angel.
Here.
Okay, alchemy.
Much better.
What's that?
Oh, yes. People who can't have children come here to be blessed.
That's sweet.
I heard the countess is the one who created all this.
She's so nice.
The count and her, they seem so much in love. It's
embarrassing.
Unexpected, I'd say.
Unexpected that don't have child.
Nothing is dead. Nothing is
dead. One flower for the child, one for the mother, one for
not
the
too tired, Hugo.
Oh, I'm good.
We've walked a lot. This island is quite big.
It's big, but it's beautiful. I like it.
Good.
But
wasn't it? I think we've led us in a spiral.
And we're getting to its center.
Tell me this is it.
What do you see?
I see columns.
Beautiful.
Nice find. Some sort of antique theater?
Yes. It looks important. Now let's see.
Look, the bird!
And the Child of Embers.
There may be more under that cross.
Are we going to cut it?
Too slow. I should be able to clear it all at once.
This
is it. Your bird showed the way.
A map of the island.
It's antique.
I'd say hundreds of years old. Probably Byzantium? There is a lot of those around here.
Look, Amicia! There's the drawing!
What drawing?
The drawing of the order!
Yes! I see it!
What order? A very ancient order of alchemists. You overheard us on the boat, Sophia. Hugo is sick. It's not contagious. Still, the order wanted to lock him away to do whatever they pleased. But
you kneel to no one. I get it. So, what did you come here looking for?
Whatever can help him.
It's simple. If this symbol indicates important areas, that one, well, that one is pretty hard to miss.
The teeth!
They're called las madres, the mothers.
Oh.
I know, boring.
Las madres.
It makes sense. Let's go visit those mothers then.
Those teeth. Are you coming with us?
If you want me to. I told you, I owe you.
Come on then.
Yes, we are gonna climb.
The view from up there must be quite a sight.
Oh, I can't wait to see it. kind of temple?
Sanctuary. That's what I've heard it called. And now I'm even more curious about it.
So, this is our first stop. It seems so nice. Important here, Hugo.
Besides, nothing's nearly as fun as being where you're not supposed to be.
Really?
She's just joking.
Right, Sophia? Sure.
What do you have for us? Jump down.
So we've got a magic bird, an ancient order of alchemists, the little one has visions. Well, just what else can I expect?
Hugo's sickness is special. Our mother's an alchemist, but she couldn't do anything about it. It's almost like a curse.
Who could curse such a cute baby?
I'm not a baby!
It's the bloodline. This thing goes back to the dawn of times. It's unfair, but this is real, Sophia. In Guienne, the Inquisition came after us over this. We barely made it here.
It was horrible. They killed everybody.
Damn. All right. We'll find what you came for. You have my word.
Thank you.
Last tower. Let's go.
Climb up.
All right.
Pretty empty. Something inside.
Hey, hey.
Let's go back.
Yes, let's take the tower.
Oh, so you came to conquer?
Only towers. The rest doesn't interest him.
Towers are the best because you can climb them.
What do you think is up there?
Maybe the bird's nest.
Oh, where it lays its eggs.
Huh? You think it's mummy?
Who knows?
Damn ladders. Oh.
Let's see what's inside.
Not enough materials. Let's move on.
There's a mark here.
Typically some kind of smuggler code. Someone had business.
What's it for?
When things go wrong or if a crew splits up, they leave those marks behind to make sure one of them will retrieve what they hid.
Treasure?
Goods, probably. Wine, food, treasure to some.
Interesting.
I'd love to hide something too. Like a nice rock.
There's so big islands. I can.
Hey, let's take a look.
Hey, another smuggler mark here. How many are there? Can't say. These things may have been here for a long time.
All right. Finish exploration. Let's move on. To get in. Yes, finally, that's a long journey. I've been moved around for half an hour.
So we're done here for now?
Yes, let's go.
Oh shit, I forgot something. Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be quite a walk.
First to the top!
Hey, easy, I don't want to carry you! Tired. We've been walking a while.
It's not as high as it looks.
Don't be disappointed. We're not there yet. Looks like someone's more tired than you. I don't like mountains. Everything I need is at sea level.
I like mountains. They're big and tall, so when you're on top of it, you're big and tall too.
You know, it's his first time climbing one.
Well, how become big case, and tall?
Let's be big and tall together.
How become big and tall?
Damn, it's getting hot.
Oh. Look, we're almost at the sanctuary.
Do you know what almost means? Come on, it will be worth the sweat. Look at the size of it. So what do you expect to find up there?
I want to see the real bird. The tree? Or the pond?
I'd prefer an elixir. Something to really help you, Hugo.
Maybe the bird will have it. Oh, spring water!
How can you run in this heat?
Child skill. He can also fall asleep in a snap. It looks so fresh.
It is.
Just what I need anyway.
Hey, Hugo, you have some dirt on your face.
I'll get it for you.
Counterattack!
Hey! Counterattack.
All right.
I yield. You soaked me to death.
I win!
A sailor defeated by water. He shot me in the eyes, all right?
I did on purpose.
That's my brother. Talk about a family. Well done, Hugo. I'll have my revenge.
That sanctuary is huge.
Yes. Carleen, that must have hurt.
Oh, goats. There are a lot, Amicia.
No.
They much prefer their olive leaves to little children.
Yes, but they scream.
I'm here.
Well, well, well. Our fierce warrior is afraid of goats.
Too many.
You're heading to the child sanctuary?
We are.
Oh, I'm afraid you're too late. They closed the gate, as you can see, for the ceremony.
Ceremony?
Oh, we came all this way for the little one.
Ah, well, that goat path to the side will take you closer, but you'll have to look from afar. The Count and Countess are up there, and the guards are on edge since yesterday's mess. They won't take kindly to uninvited guests.
We'll keep that in mind. Thank you.
Oh, by the way, if you stumble on Tramontane, please send her back here. This is one of my goats.
We'll try.
Good luck, then.
I hope she won't attack us.
Oh, come on. It's a goat, not a wolf.
But they scream.
Oh, they do.
They just scream, not eat.
So they locked down the sanctuary. Just our luck.
On the bright side, you don't lock a place down if it doesn't hold something important.
Yes. I'm even more curious now.
The goat he talked about?
Tramontane. Yes.
She's here.
We should send you back to your owner.
Goats. I stared in their eyes for hours when I was a child. You can't know what's going on in there.
You may just not be ready for that knowledge.
Wow. This is turning into an actual rescue mission.
I really hope she's nice.
I'm sure she'll be thankful. In her own way.
If she's not, we'll lock her up again, won't we?
Don't worry. You have two strong women to protect you.
Why so scared? It's just a goat.
There's a hole in the wall.
Hey, he's so funny. Not all the time, but mostly, yes.
You did it! That was knightly. So, here's our fugitive.
You saved her, Hugo. Want to say a proper hello?
I'll go with you. You've done the difficult part. Don't startle her and it'll be just fine.
What if she screams?
Screaming's not biting. Just say to yourself, it can happen. And that's all.
I'll try.
See? It's easy. They don't all scream.
Yes. She's nice.
Meh.
All right. She's saved. You've overcome your fear. I want to see that sanctuary. Let go?
Yes. Go. Your dad's waiting for you. She's not moving.
She will. She's her own master.
She didn't know you.
There wasn't any goat in your dream.
No. Maybe there will be now.
Who wouldn't want to dream of goats?
All right, let's move.
You out, but the ceremony will begin soon.
Soldier.
Oh, no problem. Make sure no trouble arises. Yes, we had enough violence yesterday. The child must have hated it.
We'll be especially careful. Don't worry.
Good.
Well, thank you, Anna.
That was to be expected.
Climb up.
Stupid Anna.
Up you go. Mind the drop.
All right.
What do we do with the last offerings?
They stay in.
Careful.
We'll bring them up there after the ceremony.
Looks like they really like their privacy.
How will we cross that gate? There's no way I can attack them.
I have a trick. This prism focuses the light. You can scorch tall grass. You can smoke. You get any guard's attention.
Wow.
Let's try.
Tell me where you want a guard to go. Tall grass only.
The child knows.
Yes. That's what's important.
Try.
keep it formal.
Sophia, your drink will help you. Time to burn some grass.
Next time, we'll ask to stand guard near the ruins.
Where's that smoke coming from?
Come on, it works.
Nothing to worry about.
Hi. Yes, ooh. My god. I was... Go there, please.
Hey.
Yes.
Who's making that sound?
Yes, it does. That's quick.
Oh, yes. Okay, you.
Much better. Through here, I guess.
Oh, it's very high.
Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Stick to the wall. Keep going.
It makes me dizzy.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. Bloody hell.
That has...
There. Oh,
alright, alright. This has
such stunts, kid.
Good balancing.
I want to go.
Yes, let's keep moving.
Normally we'll drop like this.
You're alright, Hugo? I'm sorry. It was way too risky.
I'm better now.
Thank you, Sophia. It's nothing. It's just my worst nightmare.
We should walk a bit. On solid ground.
You are so strong. Sophia so strong.
That must be for their ceremony.
Rah.
Soldiers, need to cover quick.
Open your eyes.
That big part is too grounded. Let's go around the head cap. Easy.
Hey. Where am I?
Soldiers!
Need to go quick!
Open your eyes!
Don't think so.
Heavy on parts too grumpy. Let's go around and over the castles.
Gum.
Bastards. Spoiling the most important time of the year.
They won't. We'll make sure of it.
What? Ooh. What the heck? Here again. Oh, yeah.
Important time of the year.
They won't. We'll make sure of it.
Sophia, your prison would help.
Let's capture the light.
Huh? What's that smoke?
Come on, it
Let's
works.
Sure.
Hey, anyone?
I'm what coming. The heck? Why are you coming here?
Quiet.
that smoke?
They're making zombies.
Should have known there was nothing again.
Ooh. Oh no.
Sophia, your drink will help you. It won't take long to burn. Come on, it works.
Someone's playing games with us! Look for them!
We have trespassers. There are intruders in the area. Start looking.
They make it so easy.
We have intruders.
More of them.
There's no shelter inside the sanctuary. All right.
Got it. We'll be sacrilege anyone. The child needs peace, not weapons.
Search the area.
Oh no. Please do come here. So dangerous.
There's nothing here.
Oh, go away. Ooh. Wait, come back to here? Oh my god. Go away. Oh no. Oh no. Out of my way. Stop looking at here. Yeah, you guys are wasting your time. The heck? Where am I? Oh. No. Oh, we got so many of them here. What the heck? guys. There's no one here. What the heck? I hide in the grass also being seen. Okay, we hide over here first.
Won't find anyone here.
Let's move.
No one's here, no sign of fear. No point searching in.
Yes, there's no one here. Oh my god, 4.
I know you're over there.
The heck, so many of them. Hey, the heck? Okay, whoa. What? What the heck? Oh yeah.
You're too cool.
powder. There's intruders in the area. Start searching. Behind that, sure. Let me know if you see anything. Tricks.
Oh, finally. What the heck? So many of them. What tough.
Yes. How do you feel, Hugo?
I feel funny, but good. I'm sure there's something inside the mountain.
I feel it too.
Well, I'm trusting you both.
To jump down.
We're still waiting for a few latecomers. Feel free to come closer in the meantime.
Latecomers? I'd say that's us.
What are we going to do?
We'll think about it.
Friends and children.
Latecomers.
Today marks the longest day of the year. The light of the summer solstice shines upon us once again.
And yet, in these cold hallways, hidden from the sun, the Child of Ember still slumbers.
It is time to bring the flame of the Phoenix.
The Phoenix?
To his dormant
That's
embers.
That's your bird.
Thus will we prove that we deserve to care for him. Like mother.
Like father.
Let us pray together before we enter.
What do you think?
Whoa.
Bold, but believable.
Are we dressing up?
We'll be very cool. Whoa, unnoticeable. Nice. What are you looking at?
Open your mind and heart. It is now time to tell his tale.
So that it is never forgotten.
What do we do?
Let's follow them on Arthur and do what they say. They mustn't recognize us. Come on.
Yes.
What happened if I did something wrong?
Which he inherited the flame that rules everything. And so was born the Child of Fire.
What?
His flame shone over the world. He blessed it with his perfume, his laughter, his joy.
Of all places, Cuna was his home. It became a land of life and peace, a place to heal, to thrive. Cuna became a cradle of light.
But light tempts evil.
And evil knows no mercy.
Come.
A child on a throne. In an ordered temple.
It's him, the Child of Embers.
Take your place at our sides.
Look, the drawing.
It's the carrier of the Macula. That fresco was in Mother's laboratory at home.
Please kneel. Evil found the child inside these very halls. It fed on his fire, weakened it,
marked his flesh with coal black scars. His mother's arms couldn't warm him anymore.
And so his light faded, almost entirely. And the Child of Fire turned into the Child of Embers.
Lord.
A dark era began. Men forgot about him, but we did not. This flame is the last gleam of his light. Our hope. And now, two of you, a woman and a child, will carry it through his night. You. Your heads are bent. Your humility honors you. You will walk his flame through his darkest hours. Take it. You will walk in his steps. Know the cold that bites the flesh, the drowning in the absence of light, the uncertainty. You will see the child die through the eyes of his mother. You will be the victim and the witness. Keep that torch alive at all costs.
The carriers have been chosen. Take your places.
What do we do? We have to play along. Let's cross.
Go forth and bring him the light.
Much depends on it.
This is unreal. Those frescoes. The plague. They think it was caused by the child's death.
So they don't have a macula?
I don't think so. They interpreted all this. They made a god out of the carrier of the macula. Part of their ritual. Drowning in the air.
I'm cold.
It's over. We'll soon warm up.
It was horrible.
But you did it.
I thought I was drowning.
Calm down. You're fine now.
No, I'm scared.
Just warm. I'm with you.
Glow in the dark. I am the mother, and I welcome him. Pass it to me. You did well.
The child must rise again.
Hear me, child. I am not barren anymore, for your flame lives in me. I am the mother. Become the phoenix, the child of fire reborn.
Join us. Blow on these flames.
Phoenix! It's the Phoenix!
Shh! Yes, I see it.
It's real. Even if it is the order, it's all true.
Hey, it's me. Sophia, come. I found a passage back there. It's now or never.
May the breeze of life reignite his flame.
This is unbelievable.
No kidding.
This is where Hugo's dreams of the place.
A child's throne.
He lived here.
Their child of embers. There's no child of embers. I told you about the order. This place belonged to them. And this child on the frescoes? It's the carrier of the Prima Macula.
The Prima Macula? This just gets better and better.
Alchemists call it the first corruption. It awoke in Hugo's blood when he was a baby. It keeps growing inside him.
And it's killing him.
Hugo is sad because
that's
it doesn't
what
work.
This whole place is about. The advent of a carrier of the Macula. The Order gathering around him, studying him, trying to find a solution. And the rats.
Let me guess. Death, war, disease, and famine.
Not only. The rats are... Anyway, they got it all wrong. There's no child of embers that will come and save the world. It's a fantasy they crafted to fit their hopes.
All of it sounds like a crazy fantasy to me.
Part of it is true. The part that can save him. The only part that matters.
No, it doesn't work.
Basilius and Aelia.
Hugo. Disappointed.
Nothing's changed.
Yeah.
That water's not magic.
Yes.
The water? Oh, from the healing pond in your dream. It's like a symbol. Like Mother's alchemic joints.
Stagnating water is rarely magic.
Hey, come see. That's his throne. And this, I think, is his name.
Basil?
He was a carrier, just like you. You're not the only one. That's why you dreamt of all this. Something called you here, and for a good reason. I mean, look at this place. If there's a cure, it has to be here.
And who is Aelia?
It looks like there is more to this place behind here.
Let's keep looking.
Okay, move, move, move.
Come. I'm sure there are extraordinary things waiting.
He's more care about the ponds. Water, magic water.
What's all this?
Are we the first to come in here?
Oh, a tent!
You're right. It looks untouched.
Too secret for them, maybe?
It's Basilius's room.
Just imagine. He was living here, playing here, sitting where you sit. Isn't that astonishing?
Yes.
And he loved tents, just like you.
You love tents? Me too.
He had a phoenix.
Yes. Maybe he dreamt the same dream as you. Let's see what else he left us. He was your age.
Yes.
So that was his bed.
It's beautiful.
This Basilius was treated like a king.
Maybe he was a king.
King Basilius. Look at that. They're people. Important ones, maybe?
Prophets? Are there prophets in the order?
They're villains. I think he shot at them with this ball here.
Makes sense. Boys.
I like this game too.
Come, we've barely started.
Wow.
That's a warrior's room.
Not just any warrior.
Look at the shape of the armor.
What of it?
It's a lady's armor.
Oh, Aelia! This is her room, of course. She was his protector.
Protector?
The carrier's personal guard. Like me, for Hugo.
She looked strong.
Toys. He was coming here to play with her.
And she let him. She was the best kind of knight.
I would have loved to meet them.
Sword and spears.
Wow, look at the axe too.
I wonder if they were put to use.
They built this place to avoid it. The carrier draws attention.
Valuable tiny creatures.
Look, wax tablets. They're carved.
He drew her. And there. He drew himself with her. He loved her.
It looks like they spent a lot of time together. Just like us.
This is so strange.
It is. Let's keep on. This is crazy.
I feel like I know them. Like Basil could have been my friend.
I know what you mean.
Oh, look.
Huh, that bird again.
Its shape. It's the Order's symbol.
The phoenix is the Order. It's just that.
Sorry, boy.
But no!
That explains why it stands above the child on their frescoes.
They thought they were better than him. They didn't care about him.
It doesn't change why we're here. Come, let's finish this first, right? I'll be damned.
What's this now?
An alchemy laboratory.
Can we go back now?
But it looks exactly like what you're searching for, no?
Yes, but...
No, you're right. Look for anything that could lead to an elixir. A potion, like books, drawings, maybe raw materials.
On it.
What were they making in these things? Lord, give me something, please. This is all centuries old. What do you expect? That? Oh, I don't even know what it's used for. Come on, give me something.
There's nothing much. Oh,
a phoenix. Look for a phoenix. Empty. No! What the hell?
Hey! Quieter. You'll find something.
Sorry. Lucas would know. He would. This is Hugo.
I think the little one needs you, Amicia.
This
yes.
Table. They put him on it.
Wait, I'm coming. An ethanol. No. Whatever's been cooked in there is long gone.
This place is crazy.
Hey. Something's wrong?
I'm sure they hurt him, too.
I know things aren't turning out the way you expected, but...
Nothing ever changes, Amicia.
But Aelia wouldn't let them hurt him, right?
You let what done?
No! I tried to stop it, but...
I know. You tried. Sorry.
Hey, come here, you two.
Sophia? Where are you?
Upstairs.
How did you get there?
Look behind the curtains.
Come on, Hugo.
What is this?
No door. Some sort of observation hallway? What have you found?
Your alchemist's library. Looks like they were observing the child from here.
Like he was in a cage.
We're right above the laboratory table.
It's wrong.
Imagine these bastards standing there, looking at him.
We have to focus on what they learned.
I may have a lead.
Any mention of a cure?
No, but they took other notes.
What is it?
Your alchemists wrote down everything that happened to the carrier. It's sorted by date. The last entry was in the year 541.
541? What does it say?
I haven't studied Latin since the convent, but it talks about Basilius. And, Aelia Dragus, his protector.
It really did all happen. They were just like us.
What happened to them?
The Order took away the carrier from her. She rebelled and was arrested close to... around town. They took her to a chapel, inside a fort.
And Basilius, where is he?
It doesn't say.
Well, we have something to go on. A fort? A round tower?
They're coming.
We're lucky they didn't come sooner.
Yes, let's get out of here fast.
You have no choice, Hugo.
Careful, it's a big gap.
May this putrid water seal our determination.
To stand by your side, day and night.
I feel your sickness.
I share your pain.
We will protect you.
We will care for you.
I am the Father. I am waiting for you.
I am the Mother. I am waiting for you. Join us. Whenever you feel ready, we are.
Spend a full week at sea with my crew. Changes your notion of stench forever.
That was enough for me. Let's go to that fort. Hugo?
There was no fort in my dream.
Maybe, but your dream put us on the right track. Look at all we've learned. Now we just have to find out the rest.
Don't you want to know what happened to that Aelia? And your ancestor?
To be all right.
Can we take
take these stinky clothes off now?
Yes, we should.